Hi there, Deep Nosey here. This is the 300i. Nice white sort of NASA sort of feel to it. This is your touring variant. Again, 8 tons cargo space. It's got very similar sort of armaments compared to the 315. I believe this is just designed for sort of sustained travel. Let's have a look if there's any sort of difference internally. Again, you can see those standard turrets there. Laser cannons. And again, the same sort of decor inside. I have to admit, the 300 series looks pretty cool. I'm sort of a bigger ship guy myself. I have a habit of burning ships and getting bigger and bigger ones. But I do like the look of the 300 series. 300i, guys. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, hit a thumbs up and remember to subscribe. You can also find me on Twitter, Facebook and Twitch. Catch you later, guys.